now turns and faces Cambridge's goal. Nicholls plays, coming through, Cummins onside, chance here for Exeter, it's a goal, it's the equaliser. Clinical finish from Graham Cummins, a through ball from Nicholls, and Cummins was one on one, and he scored for the second consecutive game for Exeter City. Cambridge 1, Exeter 1.